For summer 2018, we'll introduce a new steel roller coaster called HangTime, which will be the only dive coaster on the West Coast with a negative G-stall loop. HangTime will tower 150 feet over the boardwalk area, showcasing gravity-defying inversions, mid-air suspensions and twisting dive tracks.